Hey, how's it going, everybody? This is Mario from Florida Iguana and Tortoise Breeders, and today I want to update you guys on our male Black Mountain Tortoise. Here we have a male that's measuring in 21 inches. Check this guy out. And I know you can see he just finished eating, so what you see there on his face is some Missouri chow. So shout out to Missouri chow. He's nice and full. Check this guy out. He has a nice smooth shell. All his scutes are perfect. Everything lines up. Take a look at him walking. Again, this is a male measuring in 21 inches. All these guys are great eaters and they're very active. Check this out. And he is identified as number 7. As you can see, every step matters. He's very confident in his walk. I'm gonna go ahead and give this guy a little flip over so you can see that he is a male. All right, a little bit muddy, but he is concave. Not that much, but it is noticeable that he's concave right here. And he does have a nice long tail, as you can see. The tip of that tail finishes right here by his hip bone. So that is a nice long tail. Check that out. I didn't get his tail to come out, but he had it tucked in. But you can see it there. 100% male. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. Take care, everybody.